This afternoon, Frankford High School hosted Olney to kick off the Philadelphia Public League baseball season. School Superintendent Tony Watlingen threw out the ceremonial first pitch. The team also made him an honorary pioneer.